Hi guys, just cleared immigration in Kyrgyzstan and literally is crossing the borders on feet. T2 has to cross over in the car while as a passenger I have to do this by walk. Reminds me a little of the Mexico-US border in just off San Diego. Soon we will be in Kazakhstan. I can confirm this has nothing to do with Borat, this country, or us personally. See you on the other side.